And next up, we got an ice a Game & Watch. I noticed that Game & Watch's bucket now reflects physical projectiles, while at the same time absorbs energy projectiles in this bucket. Nice interception on my part, and he acknowledges. That new up air that Game & Watch has, it's like Mega Man's. Game & Watch is such a glass cannon. Well, that'll do it. On to the next opponent. Next up, we got a Sheik. I'm still fiddling around with the color palettes. I actually like both the green and yellow and the default. Nice going, Nana. I'm amazed that combo actually works. Up tilt into up B. And I SD'd myself. Whoops. And I'll do it. All right, next. Next up, we got a Pikachu. Oops. That was quick. Bye-bye, Pikachu. I'm still living. And I didn't lose a stock. Lucky me. Next up, we got an Incineroar. I keep forgetting. Oh, there's a nice. Ah. I keep forgetting that Incineroar hits like a truck. Like that. And we're even. I guess Upsword does not lead to anything. Oof. I footstool him? Wow. Ouch. Desync action. It's so easy to desync when one of them gets hit. Ooh, I almost killed myself. Nana smacked him and he's still moving. He grabbed the wrong one. This match is kind of crazy. Ugh, that was close. Too close. Anyways, on to the next opponent. Next up, we got a King Dedede. It's hammer time. This guy loves Gordos. With that amount of damage. Nice going, Anna. Smack him again. Oh, well. He gave up. He is so salty. He gave up. Okay, next up we got a Ganondorf. At least I'm still alive, and Nana's gone. Yeah, the air dirt. The directional air dodge wasn't far enough. Well, that's your fault. He almost gave me the Doria. You see their damage potential with that one combo? Oops. Wow, Nana, I'm surprised you dodged that up smash. That down tilt of the ice climbers, it actually sends them in a semi-spike. Nice going, Nana. Two different attacks? I froze them to death. Anyways, on to the next opponent. Next up, we got a Donkey Kong. Oof. Ow. Back air. Yep, they'll take him out. Even with just one ice climber, their side B is good enough to hold him off from doing anything. Super armor? Yeah, I'm dead from that. DK's headbutt has super armor. And I took his second stock down to the last one. I was hoping for Nana to spike him. Whoops, I didn't want that. Thank you. He's done. Yep, he's so done. Anyway, on to the next opponent. Next up, we got a Falcon. I gotta be careful about Falcon's Raptor boost or side special, because that thing has long delayed super armor. Wow, did you just see that? My attack cancels out his attack while Nana goes through and bashes him. Yep, that'll kill me with that falcon dive. Missed. And this is the problem about ice climbers. They don't have a way of attack to land safely or go down safely. That'll take him out. He gave Nana the knee of justice. Oh no. I should have directed the air dodge instead of using up B. Why did he came at me like that? I have no idea. It's your fault he got hit like that. On to the next opponent. Next up, we got a King K. Rool. Wow, that was a spike. Another one. Nice going, Nana. Thank you for the back air. You grabbed the wrong one. nice. Oh, I thought he was gonna be dead. He didn't take a stock from me. Too bad Nana had to get sacrificed. And that's all my gameplay videos of my Ice Climber experience. So anyways, thank you guys for watching my videos. If you enjoyed this, please leave a like and subscribe to this channel. And oh yeah, I'm also going to be reacting to tomorrow's demo about the Dragon Quest Hero. So anyways, I'll see you guys in the next video. Alright, see ya!